get the hell out of here.
Hey guys, what's going on? MC Man here, back with another video. Today we're gonna be playing some Ezio Zombies. I know a lot of people don't like this game, but we're gonna be playing some Ezio Zombies here. We're gonna be doing a little bit of a challenge. We're gonna be playing the map Outbreak. I haven't played a console in a long time, but we're gonna be getting back into things. I know I haven't been uploading recently. I've been away for a while, but I am back now. Okay, let's wait to get that. Hold on, let me just enable that. Alright. Cool. Let's grab some credits. Let's go get that nuke. Just getting prepared for Black Ops 3 Zombies, you know. Almost in a month, guys. Ooh. Almost there, guys. Almost there. Alright. So we're going to be doing a two bots challenge today, which that means is we're allowed to buy wall weapons, but we're only allowed to hit the bots two times here. Oh, you want to swipe at me, bud?
Reloading.
Shoot a couple times, and then we'll knife them. Maximize our points. I don't know, I just felt like playing Outbreak because it's one of the basic maps. Pretty good for a challenge. From what I can see,
Atlas gear we can use around here.
Pretty basic. Alright, I'm probably going to go one more round out here since I got the double points. And then we're going to work our way inside here. Alright. About to go away. Let's grab that.
Up by a factor of two.
Oh, that hurt. Nice. I guess I can just, like, waste all the entire clip into a zombie and then knife him for the most part.
Alright,
let's get that. Looks like we got, a Atlas drop inbound.
It's an orbital drop.
Ooh, instant kill. Oh, crap. Nice, we got the invisibility one, camouflage, which is probably the best one out of them all. Let's go grab this instant kill and start getting a lot of points here. Alright. So it looks like points isn't going to be an issue on this map. Alright. Oh, you're done, bud. What are you doing? Oh yeah, we're going to be able to get a lot of points there. So I'm just going to go get my perks and stuff first. Before I get a gun, because I think that's more better in this situation.
There's no backup coming.
Let's get up there. Where's the thing over here? Yeah.
I need ammo.
Let's grab this. Got our exosuit. Now let's go get odd Juggernaut or Ezio health, whatever you want to call it. Nice, we got some ammo. Let's go grab this.
Need this.
Oh yeah. Oh, there we go. Slide and you're, oh, I still didn't reload that gun. Oh my god. So many points this way just by punching them early on. They should honestly have like a Bowie knife or something. That'd be pretty cool. Let's activate this for the points. So grab this. I don't know. Do you guys like Ezio Zombies? I don't know. It was okay. It was alright. Okay, first pick, what are we at? PDW, alright. Oh, we're gonna have a little bit of trouble with that. I'm gonna hold on to this pistol for now. Just because... what's it called? Wanna get more points with it.
Come on, really? No power again?
Let's go over here, turn this on. Let's grab this and then we can get Ezio speed, if that's what it is called. I don't know. Ezio reload, that's what it is.
Faster reload. loads are always good.
What are you doing, bud? Get out of here, son. Ooh. Hyper damage. I'll take it. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Okay, I can deal one more time. Really need a good gun from this roll. That's what you got, a dog round. Pretty easy, pretty easy. We're only on round 5 right now. Which is going pretty slow. I do say so. Okay, let's, you know what, let's just hit it. Whatever. What are we gonna get? Something good, please. Nano swarm. Alright, so if I did run into this situation now. So I know I was gonna say this if I would run into this situation where if I would get an equipment, I would just go again until I would get it done. So let's say we've got nano swarms, which is pretty good. Not compared to the drones though. But it's something. Alright. There. Bam, bud. Get out of here, son. Oh, yeah. Get out of here, bud. Alright, let's go. What are we gonna get? One more time. This is our last chance. Oh, my God. Really? Screw you, box. Well, we got a PDW in the crossbow. Ow, ow, ow. Let's get out of here. This is going to be an interesting one, guys. To say the least. Oh, I didn't buy that debris. That debris. We're not going to be able to camp. It looks like going to be wall weapons are going to be our friend this game. Let's just throw these. Nice. Alright, let's go get that money. Get the rest of our parts and then we'll start upgrading our guns. Let's get this. Ah, just 100. Let's get out of here. I don't know where I should go for this game. Get out of here, bud. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. All right. Okay, so we got another camouflage here, which is awesome.
Or one for me.
This gun's still killing them pretty good, but it is round, like, 7, so... Fly over there. Let's go get that one perk, that soldier perk. I think it's called Etzo Soldier. Oh yeah, let's grab that. Now it's not killing them. Sorry about that, guys. Still getting over a cold. Let's see what this crossbow can do now. His amount of ammo. But if I upgrade this, it's still gonna kill them. So that's a plus. Alright, 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 alright. Let's grab this.
Interesting.
And I guess we'll try to hold out in here. Bam. Broke the glass. I wonder if you can get on the other side of that without breaking it. That'd be cool. Wonder how the zombies would react to that. Taking a lot of damage here from exploding myself. I'm surprised I haven't seen any the electric zombies. Get out of here, bud. This is killing them pretty good. About to run out of ammo though. Hey, oh, I was gonna say, hey, speaking of ammo, but just a multiplier. Alright, well, we can go upgrade a gun, so I guess we'll start upgrading the PDW here. Nice, 200 points. While we have that multiplier, let's get some points here, guys. Alright. There's that nuke, I'm just gonna grab that so I can get the points. Doing pretty good, I would say, with these guns. Alright, let's get a point in this crossbow. Oh god, we got an infected round. And I'm not in the best position right now for one of those rounds. Alright. All we gotta do is just keep popping on these so they can't touch us. Right? Right, alright. Just like this. What if they had the infected zombies that like had electric suits? That wouldn't be good. That'd be pretty tough. Alright. Jump over that. Up there. Oh god. They're still spawning in. Oh no. Get up. Alright, let's do that. Hopefully they're gonna die. Oh my god. This is actually a pretty good strategy for these rounds. Spawn another one in. Because the one's about to go. I don't know when it was gonna go. I don't know the timing on it. And we also get a max ammo, so why not use this to our advantage? It's working pretty good. All we gotta do is just sit here, and we're good. Get out of here, bud. Oh, yeah. Lock and load. Excuse me. Alright. Let's go, and we can grab that. Just so we can get it off the map. Nice, let's get that. Oh yeah, there's points over here, let's grab that. Alright, these electric ones are going to be starting to spawn in now, so I need to be a little more cautious. Oh! Oh god, oh god, oh god. Jump! Okay. Woo! Let's do that. I'm really happy I got that from the box. Ooh, instant kill in this. Oh my god. One hit, one kill. They just touch it, they just incinerate. Not really, but... Grab more ammo. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Alright, let's go over here. I'm trying to change it up a bit, you know. Not just the same room every round. Give a little variety. No one is coming for us. I'm sure someone will. Maybe. Oh god. This is probably not the best room to run. Oh, I forgot to get... I wanted to go on an adventure, actually, guys. I forgot to buy something. Very important. Oh god. Oh god, oh god, no! Ah! I shouldn't have lived that. Holy crap, guys. Where are they at? They're over here. This is gonna help us a lot. Contact grenades. When I mean a lot, I mean right there. Let's grab this. This doesn't count for a weapon. It's not even that good. How about that? It's 6 shots. Alright. Let's grab this. Nobody shared last time, so I'm not going to. Let's try this room. A round. I do like this camo. I wish this camo was a multiplayer. It's a pretty cool camo. Don't you think? Wee. Ooh, what's down there? Is it this water or something? You wanna go, bud? I don't know, there's not a lot to talk about in these zombie games compared to like custom maps. These old custom maps are new and I don't know.
Reloading.
That's just me. That's what I think. Oh yeah, this gun's really actually good. Apparently. Ooh, I stuck him. Let's start maxing out this bad boy. Because it seems pretty good. Do one more. Oh, so you got a target finder or some kind of attachment to it that can change. I'll take it. I wonder what goes on this then. Got another dodge round going on. Oh, they we got the electric dodge now and the exploders. Holding out nice in here, guys. Oh, that was it. All right, so we got two windows. This is probably a really good strategy for multiple people in a game. One person covers this. One person or two people can cover each one of those windows, and then one person cover this. It's pretty good. I think it would be, at least. He's running up the stairs, really. Get out of here, bud. Whoa! Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh no, he hit me again. What am I doing, Dustin? What are you doing, bud? This ain't a bad strategy, actually. Oh, now that I think about it. Oh, now that I think about it, it's pretty bad. It's pretty rubbish. Oh god, they're actually getting through it. What? Oh yeah. Go through it. Go get that points. Go get him. Go get him. Got the sentries on. 700. I'll take it. A lot better than just 100. Last time we got. Oh yeah. Getting them pretty easily here. Nice job, guys. Noise. Here. Executing around. I'm just flying around all over the place because I haven't really played this game a lot. That's cool. Physics. It's a thing. Let's try this room. Ooh, that dubs. That double doubles. Oh yeah. This is actually pretty good. Until I get electrocuted. Like that. Then I have to stay up here a little bit longer. Oh god. Oh yeah. To be able to get out without getting electrocuted, I'll take it. About to be out of ammo. Oh god, they're coming from the other side. Ah! Get that instant kill. Oh my god, guys. Woo! Let's start getting this upgraded. Let's grab some money. I want to get this to... Oh, it's level 4. That'd be level 5 to get the attachment. Okay, looks like you got red dot on this. It's going to help us out a lot more. I think. Run through him.
I have to reload.
Apologies. Alright, let's get out of here. What do you guys want to do, bud? You think you can kill me? Yeah, right. Maybe if I can hit my shots. Maybe if I don't, they actually kill me. Oh yeah. This thing kills, dude. This thing kills. Nice. This is so easy with the Etsu suit, man. I'm telling you. Look at this. This is literally all I'm doing is just jumping around. Alright, alright. Do I have all the perks? Huh. Oh, I don't even have the quick revive one. Lol. Maybe I should buy that. Finally. Oh god. I'm just gonna do this again because this door is closed. Pretty good strategy, if you ask me. I'm trying to kill them before they get in there. Just because I can get more points that way. Alright, throw another one down. Oh, that one almost got me. This gun has surprisingly no recoil. Wonder how it is in multiplayer, Fred Dot. Alright, we're down to the crossbow, but we do get a max ammo at the end of this round. Oh god, no! Oh, they got me. Woo! But, they got me at the end of the round, so we're all good. Let's call this in and then go get the other one. Is that you can only hold 3 in your inventory, if you guys didn't know.
Get ready.
All right, so we'll get this. Assault drone. Oh god, what do I do? Ugh, the stairs. Actually using the stairs in Advanced Warfare, what? Oh no. Ah!
Damn it, you're here.
Come on. Kill them, kill them!
Right.
Ah!
Oh,
die! So this strategy is working, but later on in the round, the thing's actually not gonna kill them. This nano swarm, I think that's what it's called. Oh god, I'm gonna have to buy this door. Ah! Go! I wanna go back for that money. For that money. With that money. We have one more of those. Ah! Oh my god. Ah! Whoa, guys. Oh my god. Okay, we're out of, let's go grab this. Ah! Oh my god, guys. That was a closey. Let's go buy more of those, bombs. Looking good on some money right now.
Standard issue, I think.
Bam. Get up the stairs before they start spawning down below. Hey, exploder. What do you want? Don't jump at me, bud. I'll punch you. Nice, gonna get a nuke off the bat. Get the rounds flowing through.
Save it for the right time.
Get out of here, bud. Woo! Man, loving Etsu zombies right now. Haven't played it in such a long time. Oh god. This is actually going to be the first time I'm going to be uploading something Etsu zombies related on the channel. I only have DLC 1 and 2. I could obviously buy the other ones, but it did stop interesting me. Because the storyline was just bleh for me. I always play zombies mainly for the storyline. And the Easter egg. Yeah. Let's get over here. Nice. Let's go grab this instant kill. And let's go slam it on some people. Bam! Oh my god, we killed so many. Looks like we need to go upgrade. Because we're out of ammo. We have an instant kill, so we should be good here. Nice. Alright, one more. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go. Right, really? Oh god. Right after we get a max ammo. Of course we upgrade a bunch. Oh god, we need to get out of here, guys. Oh no. Oh god, I'm panicking. Panicking. Ah! Ah! Oh my god. Ah! Oh my god, guys. How did we do that? Shoot him. Alright, we're out of these. Oh, we're out of those grenades. Instant grenades. What is that, double points? Let's put that there. Okay, that door is closed behind us. Oh my god, guys. This is crazy. I don't want to go get that double points. It's not worth it. Okay, we're going to be out of ammo here again. I want to go upgrade this gun. Get some ammo for it.
We should regroup before anything.
Let's upgrade that. Nice, we got this 110. Alright, need to get out of here, guys. Let's call this and then you can go get the sentry gun. Oh, that door is closed. Oh no, I did open it. Forgot. See, now I can start talking a little bit more because there's actually stuff to talk about. Insane fights. Nice, you can get the DNA bomb. Just slam so I can get there faster. You don't have an arm, bud. Oh, okay. That's what I get for trying to melee that one. Help me, AI drone. Oh, my God. It's not helping that good. Man, if they had PhD flopper in this game again. Whew. Be a lot of fun.
You saw that coming.
Die.
Ah!
Ah! Fly. Oh yeah, gonna be able to kill a lot there. Yeah, there's a lot. Gonna pull out the crossbow. Nice. Pretty good for a two bots only challenge, I would say. Ooh. One more? Alright. Kill him, AI drone. Look at that. Ooh. Ooh. See his eyeball? Look at that. Look. Oh. Zooms out. Where's he at? Ooh, how's it hurt? Bam. Oh, what? Die! Die! Come on! There we go. Ooh. So we get some more these grenades.
Good thing I don't throw like a girl.
You don't throw them. Fat the ground again, oh god. Let's get outside. Start hopping up so they can't touch us. This is so stupid. It works though. Oh my god, there's so many of them. Oh my god, I thought that would actually kill me. No. Ah, no, I'm infected. I need to get in there. Do that, we're gonna be able to kill a lot of them through that. Go, 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 go. 40 seconds, should be fine. Let's go, guys. There we go, we're cured. But for now, let's get out of here while we have the camouflage. Oh, nice, we got out. Oh, no. Just points. Doesn't even matter. Let's do this, and then that. Oh yeah, this is working like a chum. Oh, that worked really good. I like that little strategy there. Let's grab that. 1,000 points, let's go. Let's go upgrade this bad boy. PD dubs. Oh, one more point. Bam, gonna be able to get it. Nice, we got them both 10. Ooh, that one didn't electrocute me. I wonder why. He was like, if I electrocute you, you're gonna die, and I want you to live, bud. Oh my god, that explosion, though. Holy crap. No! Run, fly! Oh, I'm like one hit. Oh, there's a max ammo there. Oh yeah, let's grab it now. Woo! Oh, fly! Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh no, every time, man. Every time, ah! Every time I jump! Get out of here.
Reloading.
Alright, cool, cool, cool. Oh my god, we're going to round 24? Holy crap, guys. We're killing it. Especially with these guns.
Trick this bitch out.
I'm just gonna have to go.
Here they come.
Alright. Let's start walking around the map, because why not? Let's do one circle in here. Oh, no! Probably didn't need to use that there. Let's just stand in it, so it can't be that wasted. Oh, no. Oh, that lag, though. That lasts actually really long. Let's get out of here. It's a plan B. Still one hit. Alright, that door's still closed. Let's grab that. Oh no! I guess we're not gonna grab it. Oh, run, 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 run. Oh my, we might have to buy this door. Let's do that. Try to hold out here as long as we can so we don't have to buy the debris. Because I really don't want this door bought. The money over there. Let's grab that. It hasn't been an infected round in a while. Watch, now it's going to be an infected round. Let's upgrade this one. And then we'll go. Both mark 12. I would say get it to 25, but you have to do the Easter egg for that. And I don't feel like doing that. We're already around 25. And, yeah. It's not that important. Awesome, awesome. Oh, you're done, bud. I'm just trying to stick the electric ones. So that doesn't happen. Fly. Nice, we got that. So this helped kill them. Jump over them. Oh, I didn't get electrocuted there. Oh, there's a nuke. Let's grab that. Let's place this down. Grab this. Use this for a bit. It's not doing really much. That's for sure. Alright. That's over. Kinda wanna grab that now. Alright. So this is the last of them. Keep these rounds flowing, guys. Round 25. Let's go, guys. Just call this in. Apologies. What are you doing, butt? Flying above me and stuff? Flying above me and stuff. I see you. I see you. be careful here. Oh goddy. Oh lordy, lordy, lordy. Oh god, it's a fire. Oh, I'm out of ammo of this. Oh, that ain't good. Oh! The slow motion is real. It's like I'm lagging or something. Oh, there's ammo there. Through all these. Reload. Nice, gonna be able to get that ammo. Good grab. I need to get out of here. If I waited for that dish to be go away the nano swarm, then I would have been screwed. I've been screwed. Right in the pussy. Shoot over there. So that's the end of the round. What are you doing, crawling, bud? You wanna slam me? I'm gonna slam at you. You don't get a choice. Where's my buddy? Oh my god. You say only last one round. I hate how you can't get on top of this. Such a cock block. Another dog round. Noise. Oh, they're like all electric. Hmm. Oh, that was really easy. The dog rounds when you play solo, I forgot. They're like extremely easy. Start upgrading again.
This should give it some more kick.
It's every one. I'm just gonna switch over. Do this one.
Another way.
Alright. You got this one to 15 and then 14. I'll take it. I'd rather have the crossbow upgraded more, but it's whatever. It's not even that big of a damage difference. Oh, instant kill. I'm throwing that down because it's instant kill. Oh, God. Gotta just keep running around them. Let's go grab this. While we got that instant. 400 credits, I'll take it. Double points. This is so easy. Nice. Oh, instant kill. Let's do what we can while the instant kill's still there. And it's gone, and we're gonna slam over there. And we get out. Oh god. Oh, run in here. God damn it. The one made it through. No! Get out of here, bud. Oh my god, guys. He's still alive. Man, we're flying through these rounds, guys. Let's go upgrade again. I wanted to keep that camo, but whatever. Alright, one more. Let's get out of here. We might have stayed too long this time. Too long! Oh god, guys. We need to get out of here. Go, go, go! I want to go buy more of these. I don't have any more money. Oh, God.
Take it back.
At least my gun's, like, holding him back for some reason. I wonder what that's about. I should probably get up these stairs so I don't get cock-blocked. Like that. Oh, why'd I do that? Let's fly. Come on. Oh, yeah. Oh, ammo. Nice. Probably should have threw that down and then got it, but whatever. Dodge all the bullets in the slow motion. Bam! Security. More money. Oh, yeah. Oh, God. Guys, might go down here. Oh, my... goodness gracious. Go, go, go! Oh my god, guys. I don't have anything else except my... Oh, we're gonna go down. Oh, God. Oh, that's like the last of them, too. Oh, yeah, we kept all our perks. I forgot about that. I always forget about that being a thing. We keep every perk except Quick Revive, which is kind of nice. We need to get out of here. Stop doing that. It's not nice. Just working my way over to Quick Revive at this point. At least we're getting some points off this. Alright, we got to round 30, guys. Oh, yeah. That was probably going to be my objective to get there. Excuse me.
Try it out.
Oh, you want to go already, buddy? Get down on your knees.
I have to reload. Damn it.
Alright. I kind of want to get these to Mark 20 at least as well. Oh my god, activate it. Okay, whew. That was a close one, guys. Let's get these upgraded. While we have the invisibility. Nice, Remy, to get this one to Mark 20. It's not fully upgraded, though. It's not. But it is in our case. Let's follow this in, because why not?
Come and get it.
Almost there on the PDW, fully upgraded. Let's get out of here. Maybe we should just keep running instead of trying to shoot from behind. Yeah, I think that's... I don't know. It's working right now. Goddamn crawler. Let's keep on moving. Put a point in that. Is that door bot yet? Nope. Gonna do that then. They're just jumping through it now. Oh god, guys. Let's grab this. Grab this, I said. Alright. Oh no, we don't have any more things. Fuck. Gonna have to open that there. Oh, they're behind us. Alright. So many electric ones. Oh, gonna have to activate that. Oh my god. That was our last chance without Quick Revive. I mean, like, our last thing we can use besides having Quick Revive. So that's not good. Having these guns, man, it's pretty tough. I'm not gonna lie. Ugh. Yeah, jump toward me. I'll just jump toward you, and then we'll get separated again. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Oh, God, guys. Oh, no! Why can't I make it through there? Oh, I'm gonna go down.
Oh, shit, I'm down.
Oh, that's a shame. I need to get the Judd.
Gonna run out.
Oh, no, we have Judd. I keep forgetting that, man. Oh, my God. Go, go, go.
Damn it, they're probably...
We need to get enough Etso up. Oh my god, guys. No! We're going to be able to get to 30 rounds in 43 minutes with the PDW and the crossbow. Thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you guys in my next video.